Before we talk about the laser and the light bed specifically, we first need a better understanding of light therapy in general. The short explanation for photobiomodulation, or light therapy, is the application of light to improve cellular health and wellness. This can result in pain reduction or elimination, tissue repair 30 to 40% faster, rapid increases in muscular strength and muscular endurance, and has no known side effects. The longer and more in-depth explanation is that photobiomodulation therapy is properly dosed light absorbed by chromophores found in the body to trigger non-thermal, non-harmful, biological reactions that result in beneficial therapeutic outcomes. Chromophores are generally pigmented molecules that accept photons within living tissue. When the chromophore accepts a photon, it causes a biomechanical change within an atom, molecule, cell, or tissue. If this change increases cellular function, it is said to have activated the tissue. If this change decreases cellular function, it is said to have inhibited the tissue. Biomodulation occurs in both cases. Biomodulation is the process of changing the natural biochemical response of a cell or tissue within the normal range of its function, stimulating the cell's innate metabolic capacity to respond to a stimulus. A cell can heal itself by this simulation mechanism. PBMT utilizes red and near infrared light to positively affect the tissue that is compromised by injury, disease, or degeneration. This application increases circulation and cellular energy production while reducing inflammation and oxidative stress. Until recently, light therapy has been primarily utilized to manage musculoskeletal pain and dysfunction. But recently, the evidence suggests the real benefit to light is the reduction of oxidative stress at the cellular level. Simply put, oxidative stress is the production of more reactive oxygen species, ROS, free radical molecules than the body can naturally neutralize with rest and antioxidants from our diet. Think of an apple turning brown. These ROS molecules are very volatile free radicals that trigger inflammation, cell death, and the expression of genes responsible for cancer, Alzheimer's, osteoarthritis, diabetes, and cardiovascular diseases, even neurological disorders, pulmonary diseases, acute and chronic pain, and acceleration of the aging process. Factors that cause oxidative stress include exposure to pesticides, cleaning solutions, food preservatives and additives, and household chemicals and environmental toxins. Exposure to UV radiation or pollution, negative lifestyle choices including poor diet, smoking, and excessive alcohol consumption, bacterial and viral infections, even things that are good for you, like exercise. The absorption of this light has been clinically proven to increase energy production, increase circulation, reduce oxidative stress, reduce inflammation, and trigger cell-specific repair processes. These cellular mechanisms result in improved muscle performance, increased exercise times and capacity, accelerated athletic recovery, reduced delayed onset muscle soreness, or DOMS, reduced pain, improved joint motion, enhanced wound healing, a release of certain brain compounds that positively affect mood and sleep, improved immune function, faster and better quality tissue repair, and much more. PBMT is safe and relaxing and has no adverse side effects. Recent evidence also indicates that light is not just for repair and recovery, that when tissue is pre-treated with light, there is a cell protective or preconditioning effect. For example, pre-treating before surgery has shown decreased swelling post-operatively, decreased pain post-operatively, and shorter healing times.